everyone, I'm AJ Hem, and I want to say thank you to some people who have commented on my last video about feeling physical symptoms, especially me before I got my vaccine. It's very sweet of everyone. It went well. I did feel side effects, but that's mainly from the vaccine itself. Luckily, I didn't have a panic attack, but I wanted to talk about something that I've been feeling a lot. Recently, I am more frustrated with some things, and I don't know if I've already said this in previous videos, but I barely got angry when I was younger. I don't know if I just didn't process it or I just masked it, but either way, now I am more honest with myself when I feel angry, and I can tell when I'm feeling angry. And the one thing I do is I take myself out of the situation, I walk away. And I did this recently, and it did cause some confusion to those who were around me at the time. And it got me thinking, like, this is how I feel when I'm walking away from a situation that is affecting your mental health, or even your emotions. I think it's a necessary thing if it really helps you. There's no way you could ever be being rude to someone or just being inconsiderate, because you're thinking of yourself, you're thinking of all the feelings you're feeling or the symptoms you're feeling. When I was recently mad, I felt my usual symptoms, but then it got worse and I had a panic attack after a long time. It's been a long while since I had a panic attack. I couldn't even get to my car because it was locked. I just collapsed on the driveway. And I'm still proud that I walked out of that situation despite the negativity I received for it. And I do the same thing when I'm at work. And I work at retail, so it's a little more lenient towards my accommodations. Anytime I'm feeling overwhelmed or confused, I just step outside for like 2 minutes. I put a timer on and just breathe and look outside. And I understand like future careers that I want to apply for may not allow that, but I should not have to accommodate to them just because it would be more professional. If a workplace is not going to allow me to react, stim, or deal with anxiety, I don't want to work there. And of course that may affect how I'm receiving money or like my lifestyle, but I don't think it's worth it, because I have learned through panic disorder how to deal with it, is that you should always take care of yourself and never try to feel guilty or like try to ignore just because someone says so. The reason I get myself out of the situation is because I am walking away from the distractions, the ongoing senses that my brain is getting from everything that's happening around me. And by going outside, going for a walk, I am grounding myself to the present. It's not that I'm forgetting what happened, it's just I'm taking care of myself by reminding myself that I'm alive, I'm doing fine. I'm just not doing fine at that moment. I will be fine, but I'm not fine at that moment. So that's why I always go on my walks every day, even when I didn't have like an argument. It's just a nice 20-minute walk through nature. Nothing bad going on with that, except for the cicadas. They're a real problem for me right now. But other than that, yeah, it's just such a relief. I really recommend it if you have not like considered going outside for walks. And I understand, when I first started being diagnosed with panic disorder, I've been recommended to take walks, and I'm like, that seems stupid. Like, what is a walk gonna do? The more you do it, the more you see why. But yeah, I just wanted to make this video because I don't know if like there's people out there who think masking what you're feeling just to accommodate to people is the better solution than actually approaching what you're feeling. That's just my thoughts, because every situation will be different. Maybe you're in an area where you cannot go outside and get yourself out of a situation. Maybe it's a place you can only mask. That's fine. But as soon as you're out there, distance yourself. Get off the phone. Just remind yourself you're alive. I hope to be doing more future videos. I unintentionally packed away all my video making stuff, so I'm just using my camera right now. But I really wanted to get that out. I do want to do more videos. It's been going on in my brain. I'll get like doubts about like, do you really want to make more videos? I'm like, yes, I do, and I gotta actually be on top of that. So hopefully I'll always get another video out this week, because there's a movie I watched recently that really blew me away. Became one of my top favorites, and it made me cry. So I really hope to be talking about that soon, but otherwise,